Hey guys, I'm Nicole Silvanovich. It is Tuesday, April 13th, and this is The Leak. And M&Ms are amazing.
Welcome to the Knickknack Nation, the show that keeps you from hyperventilation. It's your favorite YouTube destination, so sit back, relax, and get set for the feature presentation.
Now guys, let's start off with Heidi Montag news! Wow, that sounded really hollow. Kind of like her head. Anyway, it seems like Heidi Montag is now a writer, because she is now writing her own action movie, or who would have known, she's starring in it. Oh my gosh, it just got brighter. Anyway, as she said, it's an action-packed movie. Kind of a Bourne meets Barbie. How do you get Bourne meets Barbie? Is it gonna be like frickin' Toy Story with guns? Anyway, who knows? Anyway, guys, leave comments below telling me if you guys are thinking of going to see it. Are you just gonna go see it to see Heidi Montag? I don't know. Now on to Jim Carrey. Now when I saw this picture of him, I didn't even know this was him. Beard totally threw me off. Anyway, it's been suspected that Jim Carrey's going through a nervous breakdown right now. And when Jim Carrey was asked this, he replied, "No, I'm not having a nervous breakdown. But I read in between the lines. Cause what would somebody that was having a nervous breakdown say? That's right, I'm not having a nervous breakdown. I'm a thinker." Anyway, these suspicions that Jim Carrey's having a nervous breakdown is because he recently posted to Twitter, which I'm not gonna read because it's very long. But basically what he did was he took on the character of different characters he's played in movies. For instance, Truman in The Truman Show. I'm not sure if I followed this correctly, but he was saying that the Truman side of him killed himself because he wanted out. I'm not sure. But I'll leave the quote in the description box. Check it out, it's kind of weird. Now on to Steven Seagal, Lawman. I would have thought Steven Seagal would have been for the law and all that, but it turns out I'm wrong because there's been suspicions now that he sexually harassed one of his employees many times. And there's something wrong with that sentence. But it turns out I'm wrong because there's been suspicions now that he sexually harassed one of his employees He sexually assaulted her many times. Now, I'm pretty sure if you go to work and your boss just reaches up your skirt and feels you, you would probably quit, which makes me believe that these accusations are not completely true. Also, the person that is suing him for sexual harassment has also stated that there's two Russian assistants there for Steven Seagal to please him sexually 24/7. Which proves money can buy happiness. Like, face it, there is not one guy out there that wouldn't like to be able to brag to his friends that he has two assistants that will be available to please him sexually 24/7. Come on. Also, there's a quote of Steven Seagal saying,
"My wife wouldn't mind if you and I had a sexual relationship."
Finally, we have found a wife more stupid than Ellen Woods. No offense to you, Ellen. But seriously, why do you stay with your husband after he's cheated you with 7 different women? Isn't there that saying, "Fool me 6 times, shame on me. Fool me 7 times, shame on you." Okay, we're getting off topic. Now let's move on to the tech news of the day. Now this is actually very exciting because now Honda's announcing that they have found yet another piece of the puzzle to the American dream, never having to lift a finger. As they announced the new U3X, which is similar to a Segway, but now you can be lazy sitting down. It's so exciting. All they need is a jerk-off machine. Who will make it? That would be the American dream. And that has been the Daily Leak. So here's the funny video of the day, Drunk Cricket.
It was a perfectly good delivery. It's been hit for 4. I know it's easier said than done. But keep from using the word extraordinary about the shot, then from one example of supreme coordination, you go to the opposite end of the scale. But he's kept the cup.
I just love how they focused in on him. Anyway, I'm Nicole Silvanovich, and that has been The Leak.